Students in Somerset and surrounding communities and spanned over 64 years with wars, the Great Depression, segregation, and integration all leaving their mark. It is a history of proud, enduring parents, teachers, and students, and also those who offered encouragement and support to the school, the students, and the Black community. Hundreds of Black youths were propelled towards individual success and good citizenship through their educational experiences at the Dunbar School. Concepts of truth, faith, respect, integrity, honor, love, and courage were woven into the fabric of the storied history of this amazing institution. The history of Dunbar School should continue to bring the alumni and their families together, but also the entire community of Somerset Independent School System as one voice and one people. It is remembrance and honor of the Dunbar School and the legacy of those African-American students who struggled and paved the way that we play this game annually at Somerset High School. Once again, the mighty Dunbar Trojans will take the floor. During the game today, we would like to invite you to visit the permanent display of Dunbar memorabilia located in our main lobby. Now, everyone would please rise for playing the national anthem.
Thank you.
And now for your starting lineups. First, for the visitors on the scoreboard, the Campbellsville Eagles. A senior wearing number one, DeAndre Weathers. A senior, number 10, Tayshawn Hart. A senior, number 11, DeAndre Weathers. A sophomore, number 12, Keaton Ford. And a senior, number 15, Landon Colvin. And now to your Somerset Briar Jumpers. A senior, number 3, Ben Godley. A sophomore, number 10, Cole Grundy. A senior, number 12, Jamison Cooper. A senior, number 22, Indrid Whitaker. And a sophomore, number 30, Aiden Asher.
Thank you. Here. Thank you. I'm getting every green light. I'm pulling the rules ahead of my drive.
Thank you. Thank you. Black. I got a card. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
have the honorary letters?
Thank you. I was like, that is so Thank you.